In the year 950, Pangur Ban was a white cat who shared space with an Irish monk or scribe in the monastery library at Reichenau Abbey on Lake Constance. The poem he wrote is written in Old Irish, in what seems to be the monk's personal notebook. It is full of small notes and scribbly diagrams. Affectionate and humorous, it is a wonderful piece. The words in this translation are light, their meaning easy to grasp, just as I think the scribe would have wanted. It is a poem about a favorite critter from very long ago. I and Pangur Ban, my cat, 'tis a light task we are at. Hunting mice is his delight. Hunting words I sit all night. Better far than praise of men, 'tis to sit with book and pen. Pangur bears me no ill will, he too plies his simple skill. 'Tis a merry thing to see, at our tasks how glad are we, when at home we sit and find entertainment to our mind. Oftentimes a mouse will stray into the hero Pangur's way. Oftentimes my keen thought set takes a meaning in its net. 'Gainst the wall he sets his eye, full and fierce and sharp and sly. 'Gainst the wall of knowledge I all my little wisdom try. When a mouse darts from its den, oh, how glad is Pangur then! And oh, what gladness do I prove when I solve the doubts I love! So, in peace, our tasks we ply, Pangur Ban, my cat, and I. In our arts we find our bliss. I have mine, and he has his. Practice every day has made Pangur perfect in his trade, and I get wisdom day and night, turning darkness into light.